Grazie for returning to PoloTo. The new 2025 BMW X8. A full-size premium SUV rumored to be in the works by BMW is the X8. So far, BMW has remained mum on the subject of the highly anticipated 2025 BMW X8 SUV. No matter what it is, this car has certainly caught people's attention. Word on the street is that the BMW X8 is a more capable high-end SUV than the X7. In principle, they need to have cutting-edge opulence, robust engines, and luxurious interiors. More features and a bigger screen would make the X8 a better upgrade over the X7, in the opinion of most. Tilting the roof gives you the coupe profile. Design. Differentiating it from the X7 will be its aerodynamic silhouette and coupe-like roofline. A bigger kidney grille, smaller headlights, and a more angular bumper are all things you can expect to see on the X7. X8 purchasers have the option of selecting between hybrid powertrains and electric V8 engines with dual turbochargers. This SUV ought to be surprisingly agile and powerful for its size. Differentiating it from the X7 will be its aerodynamic silhouette and coupe-like roofline. A bigger kidney grille, smaller headlights, and a more angular bumper are all things you can expect to see on the X7. X8 purchasers have the option of selecting between hybrid powertrains and electric V8 engines with dual turbochargers. This SUV ought to be surprisingly agile and powerful for its size. Sleek and fashionable new headlights will be standard on the X8. Because of its sloping roofline, it will resemble a coupe and give off an impression of strength and energy. This distinguishes it from its larger, boxier sister, the X7. Price and release. The base price of a 2025 BMW X8 will likely be close to $160,000. The exact release year is still uncertain, although a good guess would be 2024 or 2025. Powertrain. It is believed that the X8's electric motor and twin-turbocharged V8 engine make up its hybrid drivetrain. The X8 may have a lower electric range, but it makes more power and torque than its competitors. Is a flashy, high-performance SUV something you're after? Specifically, you should get a 2025 BMW X8. The consequences will still be felt by all.